This is March 14th, 2020. Here in Mount Helix. Gonna go. Got a high, nice view. Yeah, it's the yucky trail we're making through here.
Do you like the view, kid?
Yeah.
Do you want to sit on the bench? You got company now? Has to use the retro camera because he loves him some retro.
Yeah. Enjoy watching old times.
These are the current times.
Yeah, too. Love watching them.
Whoa, are they crying up there?
Daddy were here.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, and like go back when I was in high school.
Did you have that camera in high school?
Yeah.
Really? What year did you get it?
2009.
But when did you graduate high school?
2011.
Oh. Yeah. Shall we go see the theater? The amphitheater?
Up high on the, see the big cross here on Mount Helix. Up, it's a view from up here. Beautiful. Go back down this way now. Good view.
There's a lot of stairs. There's a lot of stairs. I'm
You like this?
Yeah.
The view at the top is better, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, lovely.
I think that tower we went to one time in Acomba, you think you could see it?
From here?
No, like.
Oh, yeah, at the top. It's pretty high.
Yeah, you could see Acomba at the top of that tower.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Cannot see the lighthouse.
Thank you.
Could see a nice pool down there. Something's got something.
Oh, yeah?
Maybe it's
a Navy ship.
Like Pinocchio, one of the movies of Pinocchio, of how he came to life, the Geppetto carved a heart in the tree to begin with.
Really?
Yeah. And when lightning struck it, he took the log with him and then he carved it. The puppet, you know, and came to life by the magic of the heart.
I need to watch that movie again. I don't remember. Then he was a real boy.
Yeah, at the end.
That if there were 3 cruise-sized ships, it would be the one. Doggy found us gossiping about forms. Huh, George?
Yeah.
Because it's how many cruise ships that Thwomps are?
Or if Thwomp is bigger than 3 full-size cruise ships.
Gossip. about the lumps. Mm-hmm. But he's rocking. History, bro.
Yeah. 19th century.
Captain Rufus Porter was commissioned to chart San Diego's East County region. He named Mount Helix after a rare snail called the Helix aspersa.
Well, guys, if you like this video, remember, leave a like. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel, Autistic Ninja. Thanks for watching. Bye.